You guys think you can beat a Super Bowl MVP? Think again.